Hopefully everything just goes right. I've been crew chief now for, this is my third year. Last year on this crew, we had one small problem with one of the crew members, and then Iris had a bit of stomach issue all the way out to Furnace Creek. And then once she got to Furnace Creek, she kicked in the overdrive. So we're hoping we're gonna have a little smoother start and continue building until we run all the way up the Portal Road.
Run a faster time than last year.
Yes.
For sure.
Definitely faster time.
Best time ever.
We're calling her Lone Pine for breakfast. We've got one CD, and by the end of it, we're going to be pretty tired of listening to that music. Basically, we have to end this talking to each other.
And we're cheering on all the other runners.
That's right.
That's what's
really important. Is this race is all about community, and that's what we like to see. Everybody supporting everybody, and so. You can't do it without the other runners out there. So.
And the runner cannot do it without a great coach. I get completely lost out there in the beauty and in myself. And yeah, it is. It's very beautiful.
I like to run. I don't care about the time that I need to spend for finish the race. I like to relax, enjoy to the place with a run. Like this, I know it's good, calm, easy. If you spend 30 hours, nice. I spend 48, I don't care. It's important to finish the race.
I ran in the North Georgia mountains a lot. Did a lot of cycling and a lot of swimming.
We've worked with Jen.
Many times.
A lot of crew races.
Not our first time crewing her, so.
Yeah, we totaled it up and we have about 4,000 miles raced together over the past 3 years, so that's a lot of knowing people.
I feel more comfortable in this van with these people than I do out there.
Yeah.
You gotta have a sense of humor about it, too.
Yeah.
If you take yourself too seriously, well.
It's the toughest foot race, we have a good time with it.
So you don't plan on sleeping?
No,
not at all.
Hopefully not.
No, but we don't sleep.
Just straight through.
We're in it from the beginning to the end.
What's your pace per mile?
What, 6 minutes?
I plan on going out as fast as humanly possible, like Olympic qualifying time. And then see what happens. I think I can hold it. No, the pace is to keep my heart rate low and try to stay in. Hold it as long as I can. Go slow. It's a long way out there.
So no doubts that you will finish in 48 hours?
Nothing's ever a given. You know, anything can happen out there, but hopefully, yeah. Training-wise and everything, all the pieces add up, but whether or not they all add up to a good race or even a 48-hour, you never know what's going to happen. But nobody's guaranteed a finish, ever.
I'm not nervous, but I'll be happy when we can start.
Well, we are wearing lederhosen all the time, and that's enough motivation for him.
We also brought some music from home. So we ask Stone, what do you like as music? And we ask him, should we pull you or push you? And he said, you know what, if I'm crawling on all four, give me a kick, and I'm going to finish this race. That's what he told us. So we're gonna obey.
And they said they had ordered a cheerleader troop from Las Vegas.
Because we started in all of that started in Las Vegas, and it's gonna end in Las Vegas. And people say what happens stays, but only in Vegas. So here from Death Valley, we want to bring home some memories.
Well, now he's doing the hottest race in the world, and some month ago in February he did the Yukon Arctic Ultra. That's the coldest race in the world.
This is a special cooling clothing.
It's Austrian high tech.
Yes, it's Austrian high
tech. It might get famous as a very good climate because it is thick real leather, and people have very high textiles here, and we'll see if we can beat them with our traditional things what we usually use for going to church.
Normally there are no pants underwear.
Yeah, we think that's going to be the trend. It's coming from Austria. There is some things coming from Austria. Beep, beep. Red Bull. Beep, beep.
The former governor from California comes from Austria.
Oh, he's not so famous right now, right? And so people are happy that he's going to make movies again, funny movies.
Hey, 7.